60 months after being caught, Mary finally appeared in court. She didn't speak much, showed no remorse. Please, a merciful punishment is about all she said. But with 22 dead, the judge didn't grant her request. In April of 1885, Mary was put away for the rest of her life. Yeah, in April of 1885, she was put away until her final day. Her next 30 years, Mary spent under lock and key. She died in prison in April of 1915. A merciful punishment is what Mary hoped to get. But with 22 dead, what did she expect? In April of 1885, Mary was put away for the rest of her life. Yeah, in April of 1885, she was put away until her final day. She was put away until her final day.